Hong Kong's leader, Carrie Lam, and several senior officials received their first shots of the COVID-19 vaccine on Monday to bolster public confidence ahead of a mass rollout starting later this week.
This act of us kickstarts a very important vaccination program in Hong Kong. So I would appeal to all residents in Hong Kong, when your turn comes, please register on the internet and come forward to receive your jab as soon as possible.
1 million doses of the Sinovac biotech vaccine were shipped to Hong Kong last week, shortly after being approved for emergency use. Hong Kong will launch the vaccination campaign for its 7.5 million residents from Friday, with priority given to health workers, the elderly, and cross-border truck drivers, among others. The government said residents can get vaccinated from February 26th and will be allowed to choose the type of vaccine.